This is Yzma, the Emperor's advisor. Living proof that dinosaurs once roamed the earth. Now lately, Yzma's gotten into this bad habit of trying to run the country behind my back. And I'm thinking, that's gonna stop.
It is no concern of mine what your family has.
What was it again?
Food. Ha! You really should have thought of that before you became peasants. We're through. Take him out. Next!
Excuse me, Your Highness. The village leader is here to see you.
Oh, great! Send him in! Oh, and by the way, you're fired.
Fired? But, Your Highness, I have been nothing if not loyal to the Empire for many, many years.
Hey, everybody hits their stride. You just hit yours 50 years ago.
Just that hungry fireworm think he is. I'll get rid of Cusco. It's perfect. With him out of the way and no heir to the throne, I'll take over and rule the Empire. Or, to save on postage, I'll just poison him with this. Take it, Kronk. Feel the power.
Oh, I can feel it.
Now a moment of triumph approaches. It's dinner time! We mourn the sudden departure of our beloved prince. Taken from us so tragically on the very eve of his 18th birthday.
Good.
His legacy will live on in our hearts.
For
all eternity.
Cutting Cusco. So don't get caught.